Hello there everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is HN, and in this video we are going to be having a look at a Doctor Strange spell updated for U11. So if we go outside into this beautiful area, let's go and practice this mod out with a little something. So to activate this mod, this is a spell mod. You're going to want to go right here, and right here it'll look like an electrical spell. And then you want to go and spawn an enemy in, and this is how it works. So let's say we have an enemy reaching us, and it's like, oh no, we don't have a weapon. Bam! Doctor Strange shield spells. This is very freaking cool. Now, it is a nice yellow color, to represent Eldritch magic. It's a magic armor shield. If you want to go and download that on Nexus Mods. But if you go and try and use it, as you can see, it works like a perfect charm, if I'm going to be honest. It works really, really beautiful. And when you use it, it literally works like a shield, pretty much. No magical abilities apart from using it like a spell. But if you didn't really want to carry a shield around, this is your next bet to use as a spell. Oh boy, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Nah. Come on, try again. Try again. Try again. No. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. No, I didn't say you could go. Okay. And then, if you didn't really want to hold it, you can also do a little bit of Doctor Strange-like magic and be like, yes. Yes. Oh, that's so good. And that guy is gone. And if you wanted to just like cover like a shield to someone to protect him, you can also do that as well. So let's go and give these a try with multiple NPCs. Come on then. Come on then, come on then. Ah, didn't get me. Try again. Come on, dude. I'll let you have a try. Nope, too early. Nice one. And then, oh, splat, he's dead. All right, well, that was pretty fun, guys. But yeah, that is a pretty straightforward spell mod. I pretty much just wanted to showcase this off. There isn't really much else to do with it creatively, if I'm going to be honest. But, yeah. Like, apart from some nice, really cool gameplay, that is pretty much it. So let's go and fight some more NPCs, and let's do this.